Welcome back to another part of this playthrough, I guess. So all I really did is after that other boss, I ran back here. I got this camp over here. I'm thinking we might go try Ratatouille, like right out of the bat. We might just try him right away, because the cat boss went really well. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna just kind of run into the boss room here and see if we can do it. We need like 500 souls to level up again, so there's no point in trying to get that many. We're just gonna try and kill. So you guys haven't been down here, there's the whole room full of wolves, but if you keep right, just run down where this other wolf is here. We're running here to the right. And you're at the boss. Oh dear. Okay, this is definitely doable. I do a lot of damage to him. Oh, I shouldn't have got hit by that. I forgot he did that. I hope you get a new controller soon, guys, because this is really annoying with my left click not working. Alright, he's nearly down, though. He's nearly down, team. We got him. One more. This is it! Ka-chow! Alright. And we got a talisman now as well. Excellent. Alright. Pretty easy mini-boss, guys. Especially with casters make everything easier. I actually need to go to, where is he? I need to go to the chapel dude over here. So something that you guys were going to want to do, I don't see many people talking about this because I don't think people know about it, but if you come to this church, the first one where the Santa dude is, and put the time till night, oh, she's not here yet. Okay, so a woman spawns here, and she gives you the wolf spawn and like the necklace thing that you need, but it must be after you go to the round keep, because I thought I should have it now, but maybe I have to do a little bit more. Anyway, we're gonna move on. We're gonna level up, get a bit more vigor. Yeah, I think we just get to like 20 vigor and then we can worry about the rest, but for right now we just level up bigger, get tanky, kill everything, GG. All right, so we're getting the map like revealed. There's a few things up north that I want to do, just a couple of items I want to get, so I think we'll go do that now. And that way we can upgrade our staff thingy to do more damage. So I think that's the plan, guys. I think that's the plan. So Right, so there's two things I gotta do up here. And the first one is we're gonna go get the part for our third flask, so we can get our extra flask, the new and improved, I don't know, I can't remember what it's called. Mix of physique or something? This thing. So we're gonna get that. And we might go and grab our sacred tear as well, off over to the east. But first we're gonna go down. Where is it now? Ah, yes, down here. Yes, down here. I had to double check that I was going the right way. But it is. It's down here somewhere. I just gotta find it. Chase and be like, shit. Yeah, there we go. So this statue here with the glowing light, if you guys don't know, you can use the giants to break for you. Then you can loot weapon upgrades basically out of it. There it is. Oh, on over here, Mr. Giant. Thank you. Can you just stomp already and just stop chasing me? Thank you. Oh my god, dude. Ah! I thought I was gonna get knocked off my my mount there. Alright. So that's all we gotta do. Up here, you know what, let's go gather all of... Oh, hello. How are you? Ow. That's what you get. And you. Be gone, peasant. Alright, let's go grab all of these runes really quick. Oh no! Damn it. Jesus, I nearly died. Thought that dude was trying to hit me. Oh, hello! This stupid ram. I was fighting a boss here one night and, like, he nearly screwed up the fight so much for me. He just kept, wouldn't leave me alone. Alright, so I'm done here. So, the next thing I want to do is. I want to go get our sacred tear, so that increases the amount our flasks actually heal. And I want to go get the second part of the exquisite mix thing, the other portion. And I'll show you guys what that is in a minute when we get there. I didn't want it to still be nighttime because we're gonna have to go past this night, and hopefully we won't get hit. I'm gonna try and stop here really quick. Go. He is going to jump right over us. The fool. The fool! Right, we've got to stop here really quick. Now we're gonna move. Now, right. I can hear him. He's still behind us! bit more running around today, guys. It's just I know there's a few things to do, and it'll help us a lot. When we're trying to deal with like some of the harder foes, the harder enemies, the big boys. So yeah, I want to just go get that stuff done really quick. Hello? Doing this also opens up the portal. It doesn't open it up, it just has, because we have to go down here, we can go through the portal and get one or two, bonfires for a farming spot for XP if we need it. If we come to a spot where like, right, we can't kill this boss unless we level up, then, you know.
You've come to lend me your aid, have you?
Yes.
Well, that's very kind, but, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the true order. You might have heard of me, Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. Young tarnished, I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood.
Alright.
What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Height is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes, now allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord, oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the women folk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey. Last of the golden lineage, though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it.
Alright. So he wants us to go kill a dude down south in a big fort. Could probably do that for him in a bit. A big old giant. So yeah, here is the church I was talking about, where we'll get two items. We're going to get our physique item, and we're going to get our sacred tear. Then we're going to use the fire. Alright, so the sacred tear increases the amount our flasks heal. And then we also have this. This new potion is really cool. You get to pick, like, you have more than these two eventually, and you get to, like, mix and match your own potion, which is kind of cool. We're also going to activate this portal just so that we have the flame over there later. So we don't have to come all the way back here to open it. So we're going to open it down here. we can go meet this guy too. Telling these guys the game design, level design, so cool. Yeah, so he doesn't really talk at the moment. Oh, you know what though? I'm pretty sure if we sit here. Yep.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to determine if the Elden Ring would truly have you, if you had the metal to endure this long and arduous path. It seems my worries were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance. I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace. Very well. Let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
Alright. And here we are at the Round Table. So this is basically the hub area for us.
Oh, this is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome. It is safe here. You may let down your guard. Allow me a word of advice. As your senior, you are a mere visitor to the Round Table. Nothing more. A house guest. Yet to earn their keep. Remember your place, newcomer.
Hey, calm down, big boy.
Be at your leisure.
I see you've just arrived. Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form, writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of grace.
Sure.
I do. Wonderful news.
Yep, it
most
truly is.
Most are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed.
Well, you know.
What do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
Alright, so this guy has all the faith stuff. We're probably not going to spec into fate too much, so we're probably not going to have any of these. Yeah, probably not.
May the Golden Order. I don't believe we've met. I'm known as D. I hunt down those who live in death and weed their death root. Heed my warning. Those who live in death should be left well alone. All the more. Should you spy a mariner among their number, unless you wish to lay down your life in vain. You've met Garank, I take it. Then owing to our duties shared, we are now comrades in arms. I think you've earned this. The power of the Golden Order to aid the hunt of those who live in death. I serve the Golden Order, that I might put this crooked land to rights, following only the guidance of the Great Elden Ring. Those who live in death fall outside the principles of the Golden Order. Their mere existence sullies the guidance of gold, tainting its truth. And so it is, the vermin must be exterminated, down to the very last.
All right. This needs fate and stuff as well. might be worth getting later. And it's only 13 fate. We'll see. We'll see about that one. That might be worth getting.
Ah, hello. You must be new here. I'm... Well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels? She's my servant, but fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Lanya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since childhood. I've lost count of the number of times I've had to find her like this. Honestly, she's such a little tomboy.
All right. Be wary of Edgelord. All right. All right, so these guys have a few things that are going to be brought up later on. There's me blacksmith, so we can upgrade.
Your new face. No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Alright, we're going to talk to him first.
Notice the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner, and these are my chains. I'm trapped by the hold. I'm dying smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you. My being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget.
I never noticed that before. I wonder who he's talking about. Right, so we're going to upgrade the staff because, you know, it's OP. Basically. We got Ashes of War. No. Alright. We're done with him. There is... Right there? Oh no, there's not. Okay, we can't go in there yet. Should be only one person left in here.
Greetings, great champion called by grace. I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion, and you, I am sure, will bear a baldekin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion. It is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
All righty then. Alright guys, that is the round table. round house table, whatever it's called. We are gonna go. Where are we gonna go? We could go get this map actually really quick. I'm gonna have to chop it here pretty soon, guys. My voice is like cracking like crazy. I've done a lot of like talking and video-y stuff today, so. We'll just mark this and then we'll come back to this is bear territory though. Big boy bear. That's good. No bears chase me. Is there to teleport out right away? Oh, is this the castle the guy's talking about? I think that's what we're gonna do in the next episode. Then we might go down there and see if we can do anything. I can't remember what's down here, but yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do in the next episode, guys. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I'll see you in the next one. My voice is like cracking like crazy right now, and yeah, I need to go. See you later, guys. Have a good one.